Ready?
Yeah.
Three,
two, one, go. Just please use this. It would be great if the stand ground will all prevent all the crimes that happened every 30 minutes. I'm sure that FIG could not prevent all the things that have gone through this. According to 30 minutes, there are 0.94 killings and 5.4 rapes and 23.4 robberies and 49.6 beatings every 30 minutes. We witnessed that because they were cheating. They tried to force Oliver and me into a counterfeit. If we answer it, is making a new law. Therefore, that's a counterfeit. The next reason why we bring is because they contradicted themselves, because Lauren said that Zimmerman is still in court. Then Brandon said the CNN reporter said that there was no court case. Also, they made a new argument saying that we only have one case. Please knock that out and note that there are two. For these reasons above, please vote pass.
Okay, today is the need to